we've had this compressed air, well, it's actually a steam powered car for many years now, maybe about 15, maybe even 20 years, I'm not entirely sure. It was made by a chap that used to live next door to my gran, I believe. So it's all scratch built, and on its first run, the boiler blew up. It's got a hole in the bottom, which I've crudely plugged with blue tack. And I've been trying to get it to run on compressed air for a while, but I guess I've never really had the right amount of compressed air to try and get it to run on. But we've just hooked it up to the Suffolk compressor set, and amazingly, it works. Never actually been able to get it to run before, so off of compressed air. Only for a little short while, but I can actually get it to run off of the Suffolk compressor set continuously. On rather low PSI as well, so see if we can get the Suffolk fired up. Got the safety rail pissing here. Let's flick the engine over. Get it going. So there's actually no pressure in the boiler at all, really. And she's kicking away nicely. She's kicking away at a really sensible speed. I am proper shocked with that. Right, just oiled her up. So it should be good to go for a little while. Work at all. Brilliant. That saves me a lot of time trying to actually buy one, that's for sure. Now I've got this one going. Running on speed. But this is probably the longest she's ever run. I doubt it's ever even been running. But she sounds happy enough. See, that's the back to the car. Pretty good when it's all together, but obviously with the back of the car on, you can't see the little engine chugging away. We plastered her with plenty of oil for our first run, so she's definitely not running dry, that's for sure. She's oozing oil everywhere, and of course the compressor is oiling the piston slightly. We've got oil even coming out the exhaust, used oil, so yeah, it's pretty good actually. I'm amazed it's running. I think this setup will actually make a pretty good rally exhibit. Not bad, the engine runs relatively quiet, and she definitely doesn't run very fast. She could actually tick over slower than that and still produce enough compressed air to run the car, so. That's pretty incredible. Wonder what speed the engine's doing. Probably not going very fast. We're most likely end up doing a little bit of restoration work on the car. It should have a bit of twisted bar across the front here, soldered to the front fenders, just to stop them wobbling about. So it needs to do one of those. And the one on the back needs to be soldered back on to the rear wheel arch on this side. Nothing too major. And then it actually looks pretty good. I don't think we'll clean it up at all, develop this patina if you like. And I don't think we'll repaint it either. But yeah, I'm pretty pleased with that. We'll clean it up a little bit, but we won't do anything too drastic to spoil it. Alright, well that'll do for today. That's a pretty good test run. Pressure building up anyway, so nothing really to worry about. But yeah, it runs great. Really surprising.